Pursuing the calling, the little candle comes before a glowing light. A flickering light hidden within the darkness was none other than the little candle's own. Despite being nowhere as bright as the lighthouse, he led the way for his ever so lost little self. The little candle feels a new sense of comfort. As the sound of flowing water approaches from ahead, could there be hope? despite not being as grand as the lighthouse. The little candle brings warmth through the frigid cold, melting away at the frost and ice. The little candle rides the river lantern to the edge of the shore. Raising his head, he gazes at the bright light within the mouth of the abyss. Maybe, just maybe, he could finally leave.